The world is full of stories, and from time to time, they permit themselves to be told.
What are you looking at? Real tough guy. Can't even tell her you love her. I gotta get off this damn reservation. If she'd just come with me, it'd all be different. It'd all be... Listen to yourself. Who do you think you're kidding?
Tommy, get your ass out here.
Doesn't anyone ever clean this place? Looks like Jen's running low on Ryan Red. Sugar and spice. My ass.
Tommy.
Benici? What are you doing here?
I sense great change on the winds. I came to warn
you. Save it, grandfather. You know I don't go for that shit.
Listen, Tommy. You cannot turn your back on your heritage any longer. It will give you strength.
Strength? For what?
To save yourself. To survive.
Survive? What are you talking about, Anise? Go home.
My place is here, by your side. You will have need of me this night.
Sure. Whatever. Man, Jen's let this place slide. Worst Indian casino ever.
Hey, you sell any of that red engine shit?
Hey, maybe she's got something else for sale.
That's some shitty weather out there.
Hey, Tommy!
What's up, babe?
Did you come in here for a drink? Or to dump your dirty tools on my nice, clean bar?
Sorry, babe.
Hey, clean's with Ray. How about a couple more beers
over
here?
Keep coming, girl.
Jen loves you, you know.
She has a hell of a way of showing it.
She is Cherokee. She is bound to this land. Asking her to leave is asking her to give up a part of her soul.
But doesn't she want something better than this?
To be among one's own people. To truly know where you belong. If there is something better in this life, I have not seen it.
That's because you never left. So, did you think about what I said?
Tommy, not this again.
Come away with me. Just for a few days. Off the reservation.
Why can't we just be together here?
You know why. I hate this place. It's a goddamn cage. It's no way to live.
This place is my home. My job is here. My family is here. Do you think you're saving me by taking me away? I'm Cherokee, Tommy, just like you. You should be proud of that.
Look, I know the tribe's important to you. It's just, it's never meant anything to me.
Hey, Pocahontas, let's have two more cold ones over here.
Last call, boys.
Already?
Oh, hell no, that ain't right.
It's time for you boys to leave.
After you've been wagging that pretty little ass at us? I don't think so.
Hands off!
Come on, something. One little kiss. Where's the harm in that?
Fuck off!
Ooh, where's that famous engine hospitality, huh?
Don't touch her.
All right then, Chief. You want it? Come get it.
It's on now.
Maybe I should.
That's not what I meant. Did you have to... What the hell?
We interrupt this program to activate the emergency alert system. Please stay tuned for important information. And we're just now getting word that several similar objects are being sighted in the skies over North America. Now this is becoming...
Grandfather.
Tommy! I can't move!
Neither can I!
Where the hell are we? What's going on? What are they gonna do to us?
I don't know, Jen. Stay calm. I'll get us out of here. Just give me a minute.
No! No! Oh, God, no!
What the fuck are those things?
Life to our world. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from
Jen! Stop! I'm trying.
trying to think.
Uniqua will hear me.
There's a great spirit. He's not here.